okay? Oh, look at this. I got my Sunday morning Doc Brown hair. Body to the future. All right. So, hey, guys, it's Steve. It's Sunday morning, and things are going like this. Just a little plan of, or video of what my plans are coming up and keeping you up to date on our conventions and the games and everything like that. And I got everybody here just kind of helping me out, as always. So, you've probably seen the videos and the updates already for my squadrons for Gathering of Eagles coming up. I have a few more to finish up. I mean, right now, on the works, on the table. Pound Ash. Here's Ash. He likes airplanes. Okay, I got Ki-43s, 12 of those in the works. I'm going to finish up with my F1M Pete's, 4 of those coming up. There was a little adventure that these folks came off the Kamikawa Maru and attacked 6. 2 groups of 3 that came in intervals. We'll go with 3 for the convention. 3 Martin B-10s, 4 of those. So that's going to be a table I set up in New Orleans. Also, the P-26s came in. They're great. Pictures of updates of them coming. We'll be there soon. But the other groups of the friends I have, they're putting different things together. And one is they're doing the Perry Civil War set, not airplane related, of course, but we're going to be doing Black Powder. So my friend said, hey, Steve, we have to get you in on this. What can you do? What do you have? And of course, I found, well, we'll look at that in a minute. But what I'll be working on, high production value here in the studio. Boom, yeah, we're going to do this. Probably can't see it. Ash, do you want to do it? Are you in the Revolutionary War? You are from the Canary Islands. You were not in the Revolutionary War. So look for that coming up here real soon. The big thing is the convention coming up in Springfield, Ohio. Oh gosh, I forgot the name of it. March to the Colors or Come to the Colors. I'll look it up in a second. I'm old. But that's coming up, and we're going to be running some M&M games, and you'll be seeing some videos with that. 2 scenarios. The first one is going to be A-20Gs, late war Pacific, 1944. A-20Gs being escorted by P-38s. They are coming in hot. They're going to be hitting some Japanese oil targets, freighters, dock facilities, and they'll be jumped by some Ki-84 Franks and maybe some Zeros. But what got me excited about this was on eBay, boom, another A-20. Yep, this is the one you want. 2 of these are coming from my end, and my friend will be building the others. Also in this box that I got was kind of cool. This little bad boy, a Kingfisher, right? Not really combat related, but they were there. So I asked my friend Tim to come up with a scenario, and boy, did he find one. Sicily, 1943, the USS Savannah launched these to help out with their fire control for shore targets, you know, calling in the guns. And they were hit by Italian 109 G6s, then some American 31st Fighter Group Spitfires, P-38s, you name it, came in to help out. So we're going to put something together for that type of thing. These guys will be flying around, 1 or 2. But the funny thing is, after that, their scout planes, they loaded up depth charges and they wired them so they would explode on impact. They went after German tanks. It's in the books. It's there. So we'll have some fun, unique scenarios, because I want to do a video on all the airplanes I've been working on for M&M besides Gathering of Eagles. It all started with this bad boy. It's the old Airfix Arado 196. I don't know if I'll ever play it, but gosh, it sure is pretty. So I have a whole slew of fighters, from the Buffaloes to 109s, things I want to show. We'll be doing a video on the building of my P-38s. I have 2 of those for the Advance the Colors. That's the name of the scenario, Advance the Colors. So on top of that, for hoots and giggles, because it's one of the prettiest airplanes ever, I just have to build it. All this Midway talk, the old Devastator. That was the 3rd model in this 3 box set I got from eBay. Probably do that up at Coral Sea. Let me know in the comments, Coral Sea or Midway. It's only gonna fly once, boys. There is another one somewhere in my collection floating around. See what I did there? Floating around, because it's a Devastator, and they floated. Okay, so model updates. Gotta get ready for work. I just wanted to keep everybody posted on what I'm thinking, what's in my head. Squadrons for Gathering of Eagle will be completed this week. Start packing up. Videos of that, pictures of that will be, of course, on my site. And then we start the big boys. Maybe some Revolutionary War action. It's gonna be a great summer. So, oh, I forgot. I ordered a whole bunch of Victory at Sea miniatures. So we can do the Java Sea transports, the USS Houston, one of my favorite ships, that will be represented on the table. So maybe we can combine some of the Blood Red Skies Malaysian campaign with bolt action. Find some Dutch colonial troops, do some holding actions or some ambushing of Japanese columns, and then take it to the Battle of the Java Sea or just the mythical... Oh, Moose is here.
Moose, come say hi to everybody. It's been a while. Moosey, come here. Moose, come here. Come here. Don't be slow. Yeah. Come here. Moose, come here. Say hi to everybody.
All right, so... take this up. Where'd he go? Moose. There's Moose. He's still chugging along at 5 years old. So thank you so much for watching, and watch this space, and more to come.